I am very glad to see you again. Do you find time for bird watching? If you haven't tried yet, please visit your park and spend some time. You will be amazed for sure. The pied avocet is a large black and white wader in the avocet and stilt family, Recurvirostridae. They breed in temperate Europe and across the Palearctic to Central Asia, then on to the Russian Far East. It is a migratory species and most winter in Africa or Southern Asia. Some remain to winter in the mildest parts of their range, for example in southern Spain and southern England. The pied avocet is one of the species to which the Agreement on the Conservation of African Eurasian Migratory Water Birds applies. The pied avocet is a striking white wader with bold black markings. Adults have white plumage except for a black cap and black patches in the wings and on the back. They have long, upturned bills and long, bluish legs. Males and females look alike. The juvenile resembles the adult but with more grayish and sepia tones. These birds forage in shallow brackish water or on mudflats, often scything their bills from side to side in water. They mainly eat crustaceans and insects. Their breeding habitat is shallow lakes with brackish water and exposed bare mud. They nest on open ground, often in small groups, sometimes with other waders. 3 to 5 eggs are laid in a lined scrape or on a mound of vegetation. The pied avocet was extirpated as a breeding species in Great Britain by 1840. Its successful recolonization at Minsmere, Suffolk, in 1947 led to its adoption as the logo of the Royal Society for the Protection of Birds. The pied avocet has spread inland and northwards and westwards in Britain since then, and it has bred in Wales and in Scotland in 2018 at Skinflats. I am honored to have you here, with me. We will meet again, pretty soon. Bye for now.